Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the resolution and frame rate of your projects in iMovie for iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In iMovie, changing the resolution and frame rate can be done once the project editing is finished. To do it, when you are finished with your edit, exit out of the project editor and go back to the main page of iMovie. Select your project from the list and then tap the share icon at the bottom. On this screen, you want to tap the small options button underneath the title of the project. Scroll down a bit and you can adjust the resolution here. You can go from 360p all the way to 4K. Scroll down further and you can get to the frame rate settings. Tap Done to save your settings. You can now save your video to files or directly upload them to a social network, and they will export with the resolution options we just set. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.